Bastard. Oh.
This was in the pictures, too.
Wait. That means Joe might be here.
What have they done?
Jill. So many. They must be kidnapping people from all over the world to experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why.
Oh shit. Okay, we're back and we do not have enough weapons here, but well, screw it, right? Yeah, what do we shoot it with? The only place I can think of that's soft. Oh shit. Go for the arm. Damn. Aim for the mouth. Oh. Hold still! Oh my god, this thing's still moving! Open wide. Say ah! We don't have any health. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Oh my god. I'm gonna go close and I'll use all my machine guns on this thing. Shava! God, I'm shooting this thing, but it's not dying. Oh my god, I should have dodged that thing easily.
Okay.
Holy shit! God damn! Took a long time. And we're almost dead. Jill? Is she in there? Damn, it's empty.
Damn it! Where is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Excella Guiona. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
No, I didn't.
In the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you.
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap. Tell me where she is.
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.
All right. We did it, y'all. We just finished chapter 5-1.